Amen. But you know what? One of these days, friend, I'm moving into the big bigs. I'm moving out of the hills into the mountain of the Holy God. Amen. God said in his word that there would be a time when there would be a new heaven and a new earth. How many of y'all believe in that time? He said when that time comes, that there would be a new city, a new Jerusalem prepared. And that it would come down from heaven as a bride adorned to meet her husband. Amen. Now, the new Jerusalem, my friend, is 1,500 miles square. Amen. 1,500 miles high, 1,500 miles wide, 1,500 miles deep, a 1,500 mile cubicle city. And you know what? You know who's going to be living in that city? We are. The born again children of the living God, those that have been washed in the blood of the Lamb of God, we're going to be kings and priests in his name, living in a holy city called New Jerusalem, where death and dying is no more, where heartaches are dissolved, where tears will never stain the streets of that city. My friend, that's heaven, and that's home. And it's going to be forever and forever and forever and forever and forever and forever more. Amen? Amen. It's heaven, and it's home, and I'm looking forward to it. Go ahead. Amen.
I want to rest on.